Hey everybody, Matt here, picking up where we left off, kinda, in Breath of the Wild. I, got a really, really stupid game over midway through, so, next area's gonna be fire, so, we can have non-wooden weapons. Did technically only make it back with a little more health than I had last time. There was this area with lava. I accidentally backflipped off the ledge of this platform I was on right into the lava, and it immediately spawned me right back to where I was on the ground, and there were two moblins standing right there with spears. And before the screen can even fully fade back in from black, they're already attacking and throwing you right back into the lava. So once that happens, it's instant game over. Or, no, it's a very slow game over. Alright, let's see. I guess I can't use the spear either, so. Yeah. That won't be for another several floors. Defense does nothing for you. It is there just to give you the illusion of safety. But really all it's doing is forcing you to wear it because you can't survive these fire areas without it anyway. The question is, how is he surviving with only one of these equipped in the first place? I'm pretty sure you're supposed to need two of those in order to survive a fire. Like an air ignition environment. Getting to that point was actually really good, and like I stupidly backflipped off the edge because the camera was kind of screwed me, so. About as smoothly last time. Actually, I had gone for this one first, knocked him into the lava, which actually made it a lot easier to kill him since he couldn't do anything to me while I was all the way up over there. The only thing I screwed up was dropping that box, or not dropping it, but rather bombing it, and which launched all the food directly into the lava. So, yeah, it was pretty embarrassing. I decided to just redo the entire video though, because I mean it was still quite a bit of time being left to screw up. Yeah, I know this isn't gonna be the funnest way of doing it, but it's the correct way of doing it. Survival is scarce in here, as I found out. What is that burning over there? Oh, it's probably food. I did happen to cross one of those in that room with the Stalnox. It was behind one of the walls. It just contained a few ice arrows. Those wouldn't even do me any good here, so. Thing you can do about it from over here. Oh god. I knocked that one into lava pretty quickly actually, so he never really got to attack. And it looks like I screwed up. Ah, can't see the controls are kind of screwing up in this area for some reason, relative to the camera. There we go. Wasted that entire sword just in this one room. Or just about, rather. One should be enough for like any one guardian. So if it's giving me six, that's probably a really bad sign. I just don't trust this to be reasonable, especially after what happened. It was right here. Tried to jump sideways, for whatever reason he backflipped. Even though the camera was directly behind him, fell right into the lava. Please be a battle with a Talus. Yes! Because that means there's a checkpoint after this. Why are there so many? Huh. I bet this is gonna be like an air jet. Called it. Makes no sense. He went right through that explosion. I'm tired of being screwed with by the game's spotty. The game's perfect except for its freaking explosion detection. It is absolute trash when it comes to that. Not enough that it's a magic bomb. Okay, like that one was me. Yeah, I screwed up on that one. Okay, that didn't break the arm. Or the weak point. That makes no sense. We should stop constantly falling to the right. On that, but that still should have blown up that other arm. It's regenerating health, but some of these attacks are just not doing nearly as much as I think. Point blank, so obviously he was able to flash step out of that. Oh, it's a metal crit. But there are like little lava veins going through it. I guess it was just an reflection. Against the Talus, as far as I know. Yep. No. Dang it. Lost a chance to get a fairy. Fire-themed items. I'm saying about the next area. I feel like the difficulty is about to really just crank up. Huh. Well, new armor? Some cooking to do real quick, but then I'll be continuing on with the dungeon. So until then, take care, everyone.